Good morning friends, Kkunal Parar here from Research Department, Choice Equity Broking Private Limited. Global markets are trading on a mixed note while SGX Nifty is trading at 11,282 level with a gain of 12 points only, which indicates flat opening in our Indian market. Level wise if we talk, then downside support comes at 11,200 to 11,150 while upside resistance comes at 11,450. For Bank Nifty at present level, downside support comes at 28,800 while upside resistance comes at 29,600. During last trading session, we have seen a healthy wall spot in Tata Chemical, PVR, Jubilant Food and Equitas, based on which we may see a high volatility in this counter during today's trading session. At present level, Tata Consumer looks very good, so any dip would become a good buying opportunity with the SL of 345 for a target of 367 to 374. Thank you.